In this video, I'm gonna show you how to split your screen on a Mac so you can easily work with two windows at once. Let's go. So I'm gonna show you a way to put your windows side by side really easily and quickly so it makes you more productive. Luckily, your Mac has a split screen solution already built in. And there are actually two ways to use split screen on a Mac. And personally, I think one of the split screen methods is way better than the other, so make sure you watch to the very end to see which one you like best. So option one, the full split screen method. Just make sure both of the windows you want to split are open and on the same screen. Then for one of the windows, just click and hold this green button in the upper left of the window and then hover over full screen and release the mouse on left of screen. This will make the app full screen and it'll split the screen so you can work with another window on this side here. Here it'll show all other apps that support split screen and just click the window you want on the right and there you go. Now they're side by side and the screen is split. Now from here, you can drag this split bar in the middle to resize both windows at once, like this. And when you need to exit full split screen, just click this green button in the upper left again to exit full screen for that app. Now, annoyingly, you have to open the other one and then click this green button to unfull screen that one too. And that's how easy it is to use the full split screen method. But like I said earlier, there's another split screen that I actually think is a little better than this. By the way, if you're getting value out of this video, hit like, subscribe, and tap the notification bell to get more valuable content like this. All right, option two, the fill and arrange split screen method. Like I said earlier, there are some problems with the full split screen method I just showed you. For example, if you want to drag an image into your app from Finder, Finder will open over here in a totally different workspace, and that makes things a little difficult to drag and drop. Secondly, some very popular apps don't even support full split screen, such as Adobe Photoshop. You can see when I try to split the screen with Photoshop, it says not available in this split view, and it just kind of leaves you hanging with no solution. Obviously not great. So what do we do here? You could always try to resize the windows manually and try to make them fit, but that's not exactly quick or easy. Fortunately, there's another option. Just select both windows and then click and hold the green button in the upper left and see if one of the green buttons has this fill and arrange option. Select this second one that looks like a split screen and you'll see that it now actually resizes the two most recently active windows side by side without making them full screen. And look, it even works with Photoshop now. And check this out. Once they're arranged, if you hover your pointer near the middle, it even adds this little split grabber that allows you to resize both windows at once, just like we had with the full split screen. And now we can even open other windows over the top so we can easily drag images from Finder into our apps. So this fill and arrange split screen method is just a lot easier to work with than the full split screen option, in my opinion. So now you've mastered split screen on a Mac, and you'll hopefully be twice as productive now, right? Since you've already come this far, if you want to learn how to make the best use of your menu bar on a Mac, then check out this video next. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in this next video.